Hello everybody, in this video I'll be adding a card or showing you how to add a card in each stage of a pipeline. So right now I'm in my pipeline manager. I'm going to go to the bottom of this lead-in stage, hit add another card, fill in the information, and then hit save, and then it will be added to this column in this pipeline.